Now, I would like to start off by saying, I'm not a chef. I have pre-made tortellini, so how do I make this?
Life gives you lemons. Just kidding.
So here's what we're gonna do. Water, of course, because you always need water for something. You know what I mean? I'm gonna get on this. Your girl got water. Pasta. This takes 4 minutes to make. So I have to prepare myself in order to make this pasta. You know what I mean? I could just make mac and cheese. That feels like cheating, you know what I mean? So I need salt. Okay, well, this was the only salt I could find, so that's fine. It's literally right behind my phone. I'm so stupid. I found the salt. Okay. So we're gonna start boiling the water, right? Yes! That was fast. I might have added too much water to this. 1 second. Open flame! Fixed it. Gonna add some salt. Good. Great. I'm gonna burn my hair. Now we wait. Oh, it smells like cheese.
We're boiling.
Okay. We are boiling. Future note to myself, don't leave that in. Okay. I'm gonna add the pasta in now. I'm gonna add a little more. A little more. Pasta. Now you see, the reason I'm putting it in a separate bowl, besides just leaving it in the bag, is because I'm fragile and scared of hurting myself. So, let's just... Perfect. Perfect. Now we wait 5 minutes. Well, a few things have changed. I changed the camera. That's the only thing that's changed. Also, pasta is done. But I only have this giant a strainer that will work. So, you know, a few things went wrong while we were cooking. We almost overflowed, but you know, I fixed it, so it's okay.
Not strong enough. Hey guys, what's up? So,
we have pasta now. You can see it, kind of. Eh, we're good. So, we're gonna
it's really hot.
Dad, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. Is this the story of how I burnt? I'm gonna get another. Oh. I have two now. So, if this is a story of how I burned myself, it wouldn't be the first time. All right, we're just gonna slowly. Smells like cheese.
That's like that image of just like the steam. That's like how I should disappear. That's how I will. Probably shouldn't do that. Okay, we're moving this. All right, so I cooked it for 1 minute longer because it said if you liked it really squishy and your girl like her pasta squishy. I'm gonna finish up the sauce. Now, you may be thinking to yourself, you didn't make that. And you will be correctly assuming because I did not make this. But I will heat it up. So, yes, I didn't make it, but I finished it. I've always had this dream where like, man, I wanna watch a cooking show or something where I can't see what they're making or what they're doing so I can get as much information as possible. You know, and I'm just fulfilling that dream right now. I mean, like, I can see things, but, like, me in the future won't be able to see what I'm doing, so. Who knows? As some might say, I'm really putting that radioactive stuff in my food. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with it. Plate. For plating. Sauce. For saucing. What's hot? Now that's what I call sauce. So what I'm gonna do, take my plate, scoop some tortellini onto that plate. Now I'm realizing now that I made a lot but we make mistakes in our life. And sometimes we just gotta roll with it. You know? You know. I've never made pasta in my life, but if I did, I mean like homemade pasta, of course, but if I did, it wouldn't turn out like this. So that's why we buy pre-made food. Not because we're lazy, just because we don't have skill. This is my pasta. It looks really, oh. How could I forget one of the most important ingredients? It's fruit on the side. These are blueberries. I need to rinse them. These are blueberries. That looks disgusting. Yummy! Okay. Well, I gotta clean all this up now. Hot, hot. Good. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching me cook and not what I am cooking, because I know I had fun. Only took 10 minutes, but gotta clean this up. Figure out what to do with all this pasta. But yeah, stay tuned for next time when I play a video game.